cases are on the rise in South Carolina. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's latest report raised the Palmetto State's flu activity status from local to regional. North Carolina has widespread activity, which is the most severe rating. If you have not done so, now is the time to get your flu shot. Still